All right, let's talk about Cross the Floors this year. So we're going to have the same combo start a lot of our Cross the Floors, where it's going to start slow feet into fast feet into the skill, chasse, sauté, chené turn, whatever it may be. You'll see that this feat is very similar to the feat that we did with the spin medley Cross the Floor that Lizzie demonstrated. So again, I have this feat demonstrated for me. We're going to start B plus with the right foot, so we're going this direction. Arms are just going to come up on 7-8 to second position. 5-6-7-8. So let's just see the arms first. You're going to cross in. 1-2. You're going to open up. 3-4. They come down. 5-6. Now you're going to press your heel, your palms out. 7-8. We're going to go down. 1-2-3-4. And then whatever the skill may be, whether it's chasse, sauté, we'll deal with that in a little bit. All right. Now your feet. We'll do it with you. Your feet step through 5-6-7-8. It's just gonna go step into coupe, 1, coupe, 3, coupe, 5, coupe, 7, coupe, plie, relevé, relevé. Alright, so let's check that out. 8 plus 4 and 5 and 6 and 5 and 6, up and up, and 1 and 3 and 5. 7, 8, and 1, and 2, and 3, down 4. Okay? Now, the first skill is going to be chasse. So, coming back. So, from that count 4, see how Brie has her left foot crossed in front, her arm is down. She's just going to simply swing the arm up 5, 6, 7, 8 as she steps and gathers her feet. So, it looks like this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1. And then she goes immediately into 1, 2. To wrap in and it can continue on. Okay, so let's see the entire time. And 5, and 6, and 5, 6, and prepare, and 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5, and 6, and 7, 8, and 1, and 2, and 3. Down 4, 5, 6, and 7, 8, and 1, and 2, 3, and 4. And you continue on. Great. All right, now then moving on. So we already know the first 8 plus 4. Now let's check out what the sauté looks like. So Brie just did 1, and 2, and 3, and 4. Prepare the arms down like this. Now, for a sauté, you take your body in the line of direction that you're actually traveling. You step and you hop on your right foot first. 5, and 6, and 7, 8. So it's essentially two hops, if you will, with a straight leg behind. It's a sauté arabesque. Okay? So let's see the entire sauté from the very beginning. So this is the sauté. Here we go. And 5, and 6, and 5, and 6, and 7, 8, and 1, and 2, and 3, and 4, and 5, and 6, and 7, 8, and 1, and 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, and 7, 8, and 1, and 2, 3, and 4. Great. Now, we're going to turn. So, we're going to turn. Same 8 plus 4 to start, so you're here. You're actually not going to bring your arm straight down. You're going to go 5 and 6 and 7. You're going to bring your arm across in front of you. Now you're going to step with your right foot. You're going to keep your feet in time, essentially. So here it's going to go right, left, as you spot on 5, 6, and 8. So you're going to spot on the even count. So we'll demonstrate. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7, 8, and 1. Now notice that Brie opens her arms at 5, six, opens on 7, closes on 8 as she comes across. So let's watch that one more time. Sorry. And 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. Open, close, boom. And straight into the next one. So let's see all of the shenanigans. Here we go. And 5, and 6, and 5, and 6, and ready, go. And 1 and 2. 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7 8, and down and up, and 3 and 4, turn and dot, and 1 and 2. Awesome. And those are the Cross the Floors.